Right, here we have a 1951 Douglas Mark V.
That's Andy's, yes.
Yeah. So we'll start this one up. We've got a fuel tap each side, feeding each carburetor. So same taps each side. That one is on, and the hexagon is reserve. So both taps on. Flood the carburetors up. There we go. Chokes on these is press it down and turn it through 90 degrees. Give it some choke as well. This one's the advanced retard, so that's fully advanced and that's retarded. Retard the ignition a bit.
As soon as the big red button stop, is it?
Yeah.
There you go. Hot start?
So hot start, fuel is on.
They're lovely when they ride this sort of...
It's overnight.
Yeah. Man assured us that they had all the carburetors done by Robin James.